Anonymous have claimed to have hacked into printers throughout Russia in order to print out anti-propaganda messages about the Ukrainian invasion, explaining that Russian media is lying and instructing people on how to get around Russian censorship. In a recent tweet, they have claimed that they have attacked over 156 printers and printed out over 40,000 copies.